I'm here again now from work, and then I'm trying to transfer some of these plants, succulents, cactus even, to another pot so that we can put it inside the house. So it's good that it's off from work, so I get the time to do a little bit of my Ikigai, where you do things that make you happy. It's a Japanese word, or it's a Japanese practice that I learned from my niece there, way back home, Susie. And yeah, pretty much good, because we've been doing it anyway. But the more I think of it, I come to realize that I love doing this. I love nature, and my one way of diversional therapy in a way. After work, you get to do something which is good for your health, hoping. So yeah, I got to transfer this one to a big pot so that we can put it inside. I bought this one at $6 from the lady there just along the road. She's a good lady. Maybe the one or this one. Yeah. Maybe this one. I made this one a turning table purposely, really for bonsai making, but I haven't done much of the bonsai projects yet, so hopefully when time permits in springtime, it is, yeah, all right. I think this one can go bigger, but we can transfer it again next time when it become bigger. Right, one down. Okay, for now. Another one, maybe this one. Some of this soil. Nice. Yeah, maybe this one. This one is $5. some small seedlings there that are sprouting, but then I'd rather not to split them yet, not until they are a little bit bigger. All right, it's another one. Beautiful, beautiful. And one more. This one I grown, split it and then put it in there. And now I think it's already right by Peebles. Next time I'll get from the ground there and then put it in here. Three.